Back up.
What's up, Steven with Kiwibox.com. Today I'm up in Sony in New York City talking with Annuals.
Hi.
These six lovely people. So Such Fun, your sophomore album, came out in October. You guys had a video for Confessor that came out. It was really awesome. Do you guys have plans to come out with another one anytime soon?
Nothing set in stone, except for that it's going to be awesome.
It's going to be cool.
I think we're still going the animated direction for the next one too, probably.
Hopefully claymation.
So Adam, you're the main songwriter from what I understand. When you guys are going into it, what's kind of the process that you can maybe take me through?
Like, yeah, well, I mean, it starts out with a riff, same for most people. But then we have our own studio, like in the basement of a label that we run out of North Carolina called Terpsichore. And pretty much take the riff in there and build and add things onto it. Everyone comes in and feels the song and puts in what they feel would work. And then towards the end of the song, once it sounds like, you know, a huge ball of noise, you just sort of trim it down and give it its girlish figure.
When you're thinking of melodies, is it something that you hear and it's something that you kind of adapt to whatever is going to fit your style?
Just things you accidentally start humming that's not a song that you can recognize, even though it might actually be a song, but those are hard to remember anyway, unless you're in front of a piano or a guitar.
A melody usually like transcends style or genre, and it's like how you arrange it that gives it its particular color, you know.
Well, during your live shows, just to talk about how these songs come to life, you guys switch up instruments on stage, kind of run around a bit. Does that ever get chaotic? Do you guys know where you're going usually with each song?
There was a lot more tripping in the beginning.
We have yet to completely take each other out by running into each other on stage.
Cool. Well, I think that pretty much wraps it up, but after this tour, what else can we expect from you guys?
New music soon, sooner than later. I don't like taking as long as a break as we took between the first and second record. I don't think that's going to happen again. Hi, this is Adam from Annuals, and you're watching Kiwibox.